Hello friends, how are you? Hope you all are doing well. And I want to say thank you for liking my old videos, and now I'm going to reach 300 subscribers. Thank you all for liking my videos and my channel. Let's today start with new topic, and I can say this is the first part of Laravel 7.2 event management module. This is the first part. Now I will tell you how it will work, and it will contain total 4 series, and in the end of series I will share the code on the GitHub and my blog post also. So let's start. First I will go to the admin section, admin login. Let's login first. Admin login. Great. Login fine. Now you have seen there is new menu I have added, add event. Hope you will like this add event dashboard. And friends, if you have any kind of suggestion, then please comment on this video, and if I will like your suggestion, then I will implement on this Laravel event management module. Then please comment and please like my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, because I will come with more Laravel and Angular topics. So please subscribe my channel. So let's start. First I will add the demo event. This is demo event, and I have implemented the summer node text editor into my Laravel, and start date, let's 16, and date 16, and email, let me add the image. And I'm sure you like this admin functionality. For now I will add my own image, so it is testing that this one you like it. Now I will press the submit button. Great, good job, event has added successfully. Now I will go to the front end section, logout, simple user login. Go to event section. Look, I have added event from admin on 16th of April demo event title, and you will see is, look, event details, 16th of April, event image, event title, and event description. And friends, this is the first part. In my second part I will make the single event detail page, and also the front end user can book the event also. So friends, if you have any kind of suggestion, then please comment on this video, and I will definitely apply your suggestion on my event management module. Let's go to the backend section. Admin login. And friends, please stay home and stay safe. Save lives. Routines that add the image submit. Great. Login for front-end user. Great. Awesome. 18th and second event also added successfully. And friend, I have more ideas for Laravel and Angular. And for second part, I will make the single event page with all the details. And in other part, I will also add the event book functionality. And I'm thinking of adding one more module like purchase event. So I will also apply the payment gateway for event tickets. So friends, hope you like this, and please suggest me if you have anything. Let's log out. And friend, if you have any query and if you have any question, then please comment on this video, and I will also share my email ID, and you can also email me. So, and please subscribe my channel. If you like this part 1 event management, then please click on like button. Thank you friends, have a nice day.